never up, never down, never. Like a theme in a song, clever. Feeling high, feeling low at the same time. Feel so right, then I'm wrong, hoping I'll be fine. But I get up, I always do. I never think, I always do. Never thought I wouldn't jump, oh what a fool.
Later.
So what we're gonna do next is still got all those display that I still didn't display. Just gonna setting up this monitor first. The LED light at the back is already done. And you can adjust the color by just see. Cool, right? Turn on. So now we're gonna try to plug in. See how fast compared to my previous Samsung CHG90. The Samsung, when you connect into the laptop, sometimes it will get malfunctioning. So about this new Dell monitor is a U4320Q, ultra sharp. Let's try to plug in and see how fast it works. Mac. For the previous Samsung curved monitor I used, there is no USB Type-C. Must use an expensive HDMI cable. This one is already Type-C. So just plug in the Type-C cable, see how it works. You don't need to use a charger for MacBook. It will charge through this monitor. Okay, scanning for signal. U4320Q. No USB Type-C signal from your device. Then you're just gonna open up your laptop. Oi! So it goes crazy a little bit. Okay, the worst. Everything is big. Just gonna close it. It works! What the fuck, guys? Holy frog, guys. See the color? Oh my god. This is a Sony Gear Space 7. Bought it at Shopee. The first time you want to connect this Sonic Gear, this speaker, into this monitor, it's kind of difficult lah. It's kind of headache a little bit lah. But however, it works. Let's try the sound now.
Nah, forget to mention, I still got this Marshall Tufton portable. It's a portable speaker, but you got an aux cable that you can connect. But I didn't connect this one today because of editing. We need this type of speaker, left, right. But the cable actually is not enough long until right here. This screen is 43 inches. And the right side cable for this speaker is not so long. So I'm gonna just put it right there. And for this Marshall Tufton is when I'm finished editing everything and render. And then I use this to listen, okay?
Now let's simply try to listen about the Sonic Gear Space 7 sound.
Dust on the sky, burning in your eyes. You look at me, babe, I wanna catch on fire.
Not bad, guys.
Trying to fly cause I'm light as a feather.